Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed. And the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend, and poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia. Ashmogs, those evil man-eating creatures, only left their dens on command of a Deev. Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp.
Those are some bad goblins. Spawns. That's better, I guess. That's what they refer to as double damage. Why does it make the sound and then, like, 1 or 2 seconds later they actually hear? Isn't that weird? Maybe something else is happening. Maybe that's another noise. Garshasp. Yeah, it should be fine.
Now that the flame of the warrior's fury had receded a little, there was something other than revenge to ponder. The one thing that had brought Hittasp to the town of Ariasp, the object that Orvox had lost his life defending, the Mace of Trit.
Wow, that was almost a glob, I think. No, wait. Have I been one, minus 130 here? Hopefully I can get some nice twins RNG here. Please. That wasn't very nice. Come along. Thank you. What's the next big skip? I guess the two skips for now. At least I sort of figured that out. A little bit. Except for the jumping on the goblins part. Tim the Tool Time Taylor. What is happening? Just get on it. Turns out this was the hard skip. What? Oh. cool lag. Just a little terrifying. Just go. I really need to learn to immediately restart when that happens.
The Hoospa jungle that the warrior now treaded
in
had been once
nice.
A delightful green piece of land with many cities ruled by Ahuras. But when the Deevs conquered this land, and Gandharva was let loose in Huspa's waters, the very soil of the forest was inflicted by the Black Curse. Ahuras fled, and of their heavenly cities remained nothing but monuments to forgotten heroes. Garshasp knew that this was the only path to Hitasp's stronghold.
Getting in front of me. It's like they know. Whatever works. Why? Really? Really? He's appearing on top of us. It always missed them. Isn't that weird? I'm gonna try a big hit. Let's see if that hits them some of the time. Why did I attack five? Actually, that's so good. Oh, that's pretty good. Now he's running away. Now he's getting stuck. That's cool.
To Hetasp's stronghold pass through the lowlands and swamps inside the jungle. To get to these swamps, Garshasp had to go down the legendary tree of Okada. In a time long past, that tree housed Seamorg's nest atop its canopy. When the Deeves came, Seamorg left her nest, and Okada, who is dependent on the healing winds given off by her mighty wings, began to rot and lost its shining white glow.
Stare at the tree longingly. I think I'm supposed to go on that thing over there. It looks like a platform. Oh no. Yeah, I'm not getting this. Oh my. Please give me good RNG, Cabos. Please. Yes. Alright, let's see this. Well, we gonna be at? Oh man. I think I did that like a second early. Don't get the load.
No!
I'm pretty sure that got me the checkpoint at least, please. Thank you. It's so scary, dude. Shining white blur. I didn't get the sub 20 on the tree, and I even did it early. Oh my. Don't do it. Okay. Please. I said please, dude. Oh man, we're doing so good. This is good. This is so good. Oh man, this is so good. Not so good. Shutting my blinds, because it's a little hard to see. And this is a good run. I just got a glob. This is on pace. And I'm scared. Uh-oh. Why are you doing this? Why am I battling this so hard? Why did he die? That hurts you. What the? Please. Consider me absolutely terrified right now. Oh my god. I have never seen it do that before. That close. Wow.
Garshasp reached the foothills of the Oshadarn Mountains in the heart of Huspa. These mountains used to be the home to the Red Dragons. The glow of their eyes struck fear into the heart of Deevs and other creatures of darkness. When Hitasp's armies took over the mountains, he turned all those proud dragons into stone with his black sorcery, so he no longer would see what he feared. Garshasp had left Ariasp only on revenge, and had passed through Huspa to free himself of the Green Hell. But now that he had some time to think, he was contemplating what the Deevs could do, wielding the Mace of Trit, and all the destruction and mayhem they could wreak upon the peoples of the world.
That heavenly weapon was
the subject of many fantastic prophecies throughout the ages.
I really hope I don't lose time to it. Please work, Skip. Please. Why this too? Why? Thanks. 16 times the charm. No, Garshasp. No, Garshasp. skipped. Come on. No.
The weight of Hetasp's dark presence.
Look at that current base.
Palpable for Garshasp.
Oh my god.
Mer, that warrior Ahura, used to live in these skybound mountains. When he was driven out and Hetasp settled in, Mer's magnificent palace was replaced by a terrible temple for worshipping Ahriman. The entrance to this temple was barred with a curse. The curse and the temple were the last barriers between Garshasp and the sorcerer Deeb he sought.
Just need to fight Lyle correctly, get the orange box skip nicely, and then not die to Hetasp. Kind of bad, but not terrible, I guess. Okay, here it is. The first half won't really decide this. Why is he not coming over? No, that was it, dude. Dude, they're absolutely destroying me. What? Since when can you do that? Get over here. There are more? I never knew there were more Yigas. Oh, this is so fucked. I should just get it after Tony, but I'm an idiot. Sub 41, if anything, I guess.
That idiot Arash, who lost his life, tried in vain to protect Demace. And you fool, with your futile quest to reclaim it. A quest that has brought you to my land of no return. Let my name remain forever in history as the breaker of prophecies. I, Itas, the Golden Crown, King of Oshidaran, and Killer of the Immortal Warrior. From now on, all children of Persia will fall asleep in fear. Having heard of your fate.
Have you heard of your fate?
The Mace of Tirid is the eternal symbol of slaying thieves. Children of my land will not sleep hearing this story. They rise.
Finally, I could skip the cutscene. What am I doing? Trying to die?
So impossible.
Why did the orange box skip have to be so uncooperative?
Garshasp reclaimed the legendary Mace of Trick from Deeds. But the warrior knew well that the battle between light and shadow goes on.
Sadness.